Monument Valley is located within the states of Arizona and Utah. It ranks as one of the most famous landscapes in the United States. Endlessly wide and absolutely untouched lies before us wonderful Monument Valley, a landscape interspersed with a few rocks, which have the shapes of peaks, needles, and blocks. The first Wild West films were already shot here around 1940. This was followed by numerous TV shows, commercials, and Hollywood movies. Monument Valley is not a valley, but a remnant of an extensive plateau. A large portion of this plateau was crushed into sand by wind and rain thousands of years ago. The rust-colored, 600-meter-high rocks are the last monuments of this time. Monument Valley is located on the largest Navajo Indian Reservation. The earnings from the national park are a very important source of income for the Native Americans. The rights of the Native Americans have clearly become better in the last decades. Chova, a Navajo, explains that the Native Americans still have considerable problems like unemployment, poverty, alcoholism, and crime, more than any other section of the population.
Nowadays, it's just pretty much the elderlies, because they live all in a remote area, which are like, you know, food and sometimes water and everything is kind of difficult to get out there. So they would have to drive themselves to the nearest like water hole or nearest store, which is like maybe sometimes over 15 to 20 miles. And plus it's all dirt road from where they usually located at. I see myself as a Native American. When I'm asked if I go travel to a different country, if they ask me what am I say Native American, yes, because I am proud of it.